Do you have potatoes at home? Then try them this way and be surprised with the result.